They say some jockeys long ago were searching for a different tune, one they could croon as only they can. They only had the rhythm, so they started swaying to and fro. They didn't know just what to use. That's how the blues really began. They heard the breeze in the trees singing weird melodies, and they played that as the start of the blues. And from a jail came a wail of a downhearted frail, and they played that as part of the blues. From a whippoorwill out on a hill, they took a new note, pushed it through a horn till it was worn into a blue note. And then they nursed it, rehearsed it, gave out the news that the Southland gave birth to the blues. The birth of the blues.